All right, bring him back the other direction.
What he actually does on an ongoing basis. They say he's pretty good as far as other than that, like inside the house, he'll sit, he'll roll over, he'll do little tricks, stuff like that. But as far as outside obedience, out of the window, when they walk him, they have to walk him on a harness. He also goes after his housemate. We have another dog, and randomly he goes after that dog as well when they're out on the walk. So I'm gonna give you a quick little demo where his progress is, or where his obedience is before we start this 2-week process. Hey, Oliver, come. Boy, Oliver, sit. Oliver, sit. Sit. Oliver, sit. Sit. Oliver, sit. Sit. That's a jump. Oliver, sit. Sit. Oliver, sit. Sit. Well, Oliver won't sit, so I'm not even gonna try it down. As you can see in the video before, how he walks, he definitely drags. He's used to being on a harness. So we're definitely looking forward to seeing Oliver's progress in this upcoming 2 weeks.
So Oliver was quite the handful, and I was often fearful for Oliver's safety because he was out of control. A good-hearted dog, but he was very fearful, and we just wanted to make sure that he had the best and we could give him the commands so he would be safe. I was a little bit nervous about the e-collar, having had bad experiences in the past way before they matured to this, and I had a friend actually that recommended off-leash, and I still hesitated. I'm very glad we did it. The experience is amazing. The training is really the key, not the focus of the e-collar, but the training and what he has learned. And Oliver is much happier now. I mean, you can just see he enjoys things more and has a good time because he knows that we will take care of him and tell him what to do and when. So I highly recommend it. I've already recommended it to a dozen people, so you'll probably hear from them too. But I wouldn't hesitate. Don't be afraid of the investment, because that's what it is. It's an investment in your dog and your future. You won't have to be as stressed in your home life as well.
Well, the only thing I have to say is it's like night and day. Just from the hour or so we've been back with him, it's unbelievable. I'm really impressed.
So if you had to do it all over again, you'd do it?
Only if you did it, Danny.
Perfect. That's what I like to hear.
Ooh.